Hello and welcome. In this tutorial, we will be solving problems involving annuity due. In an annuity due, periodic payments are made at the beginning of a payment period. It could also be that the periodic payments are made in advance or before the service is received. Examples are retirement annuity payments, rent payments, and insurance payments. Let us look at an example. Example 1. Find the future value of $400 payments made at the beginning of every month for 5 years if interest is 4.2% compounded quarterly. To begin, we need to set our calculator to annuity due mode, that is begin mode. To do that, we press second, begin, that is the payment button, second, set. You see begin mode is displayed, and then second, quit. So we now have begin displayed on the screen, which means we are in begin mode. Next, we set P, Y, and CY. We do that by pressing second, PY. In this question, payments are made every month, so we set PY to 12. Enter, scroll down, and interest is compounded quarterly. We set CY to 4, enter, and then second quit. Next, we find N. Payment is made every month for 5 years. So that is 5 times 12. So in total, we have 60 payments made. Then we'll press N. Interest rate is 4.2. IY. We don't have present value, so we set that to 0, 0 present value. Payments are $400 payments, so $400. So this is an outlay. Payments are being made, so we make that negative payment. And then we compute future value. So the future value is $26,737.43. And that's how to use the BA2 Plus for annuity due calculations. To set your calculator back to end mode, just follow the same process again. Second, begin, second, set. You see now it's in end mode, second, quit. And now the BGN is no longer on screen, which means you're now in end mode. To go back to begin mode, second, begin, second, set. Second, quit. And now you're in begin mode again. Thanks for watching.